about 81 degrees at 9 o'clock tonight. Still pretty breezy, though. That southeasterly wind, 10 to 20 miles an hour. Mostly clear skies for tonight, and really only very slim rain chances heading through the rest of the weekend. So the dry and generally very warm to hot conditions will continue. Here's our current temperatures from the viewing area, though. Holding on to mostly middle 80s through much of western Iowa, but the further west you go, the warmer it gets. 93 in Columbus and York, and Lincoln 95, Beatrice, and here in the metro, right there in the middle at about 90 degrees right now. If you toss in the moisture in the air, the humidity factor, and here's your feels like heat index, and temperatures feeling even a little bit warmer. 98 in Lincoln, feels like 101 in York right now, so a hot day, and it's become more sticky here through the afternoon hours. But radar's dry. Eastern Nebraska, western Iowa, and really all through the region. No storm systems, big area of high pressure in the region, so because of that, it's really mainly dry. Could see some storms develop in west central Nebraska tonight, but a lot of those will stay north and west of the metro, and west of there, you have to go all the way into Colorado and Wyoming to find any rain. Here are some of the current temperatures from the region, and look how hot it is in western Nebraska and Kansas. 101 North Platte, 102 in Goodland, 102 in Hayes. Gets more comfortable as you move your way into Iowa, 86 for Des Moines, and 79 in Dubuque. Currently, we're at 90 degrees for Omaha, Epley Airfield. 67 is the dew point, so that's getting a little bit higher. Once you get in the upper 60s and close to 70, that's when it really starts to feel more and more sticky. Winds out of the south right now, 21 miles an hour. Those wind gusts have been pesky all afternoon, and the gusts themselves have been close to 30 miles an hour, really through much of the region. Gusts up to 35 miles an hour last hour in Norfolk, 28 here in the metro, and the winds will last through us here through much of the evening hours. Here's your hourly planner temperature-wise for tonight. 81 degrees around 9 o'clock, 77 by 11, but pretty mild through the overnight. We'll only fall back into the lower 70s by early tomorrow morning. Here's your storm predictor. We'll keep the southeasterly breezes tonight. Maybe a few showers and thunderstorms north of the metro, but we'll likely stay dry here in Omaha overnight. For your Saturday, much of the same, hot and breezy. Southeasterly winds kicking off, storms possibly back to our west, but not in the metro for tomorrow afternoon. This is 6 o'clock, dry through the evening hours. But then as we head towards the early morning hours of your Sunday, you can see this area of low pressure kind of backing into the area. That could generate a few showers and thunderstorms come early Sunday morning. Otherwise, warm conditions and seeing some sunshine for Sunday afternoon, this Sunday, 6 o'clock. Just that southeasterly breeze continuing. 9 o'clock tonight, though, 81 degrees, southeasterly winds 10 to 20 miles an hour. As we head through the rest of the overnight, 72 for the low, 76 at 8 a.m., and we'll climb up to 91 for tomorrow at 3 o'clock. And looking at your forecast here over the next several days, it stays warm, although we'll drop a few degrees for Sunday and Monday, upper 80s for highs with slight rain chances, otherwise climbing back into the 90s, Todd, by next week.